Welcome everyone to Impact Wrestling.
Always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get.
We're here in Green Bay, Wisconsin,
because we've got a legendary lineup ahead.
Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
The Destroyer appears to be in no mood here tonight, Corey.
I think you're right, Cole, which means somebody's gonna get hurt tonight.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure.
But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Alright, so first match tonight will be Samoa Joe going up against Sami Zayn.
Check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event. And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
Wasting no time here.
Might be a short night, Michael.
Samoa Joe so far dominating in this match.
Total domination.
And already the Coquina Clutch. And what?
Samoa Joe did it!
He sure did. That wasn't even a match.
Your winner, Samoa Joe.
And that's the win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
What the heck was that? That was like a 5-second match. Well, anyway, Samoa Joe with the win. Next up, we have women's action as Asuka goes up against Maryse.
She looks ready to go here. Might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time.
It sounds like this crowd has been, too.
WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
No one's backing
and
down here.
And here we go with this match. As Asuka starting things off with, looks like some sort of, well, I thought it was a submission hold, but obviously not. Slamming Maryse down to the mat
into the
of the ring.
Go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? A clubbing blow.
Now, Maryse throwing Asuka back with that rope, and now Maryse.
Interesting decision to go for the slap there.
With a lot of offense onto Asuka, going in for a cover here, and a kick out at one.
Looking uneasy now,
though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Look at this. Look at this. Okay, can the ref please look? I mean, come on. It looks she's very proud of herself.
She's thinking about it.
And I believe Asuka is the
Hurricanrana.
Current Impact Women's Champion, also known as the Knockouts Champion. Of course. Asuka with a reversal.
And she lands a hellacious kick to the face.
Looked like a super kick. Maybe not.
She slams her down with great force. She's trying to prove a point here. Comes up big with the reversal. She's starting to feel it. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
These women are so...
Maryse with a reversal.
Guys, there's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Oh, what a kick.
She is just so...
Man, the crowd really doesn't like Maryse. Now the French kiss DDT. Going in for the cover here. And they kick out at two.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Not so fast.
And now Asuka.
She got her in position. Asuka. Oh, sliding hip attack.
And now in for the Asuka lock. Will Maryse tap out here? And Maryse taps out.
And let me tip you off to something here.
Asuka did it.
Asuka with the win.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
Big win here to start the show. If that match is any indication of what you expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Well, next, I believe we have more women's action as Liv Morgan going up against Carmella.
Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one that WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
And if you're in the Green Bay area and weren't able to get tickets to this show before it sold out, I urge you to visit WWE.com to check out the next time we're in the area.
Carmella is making her presence known.
Carmella already with some offense here.
Keep your
going top rope.
If Carmella hits, this one's over.
She doesn't want to get up.
Let's talk briefly about Morgan. Hard to predict this early in the match, but
I'm not sure what that was.
She thrives on the big stage, no doubt about it.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to
DDT
something that worked
by
before.
Carmella.
If Carmella hits, this one's over.
And a hurricane runner by Carmella.
This one appears far from over, and she knows that. A strike out of nowhere.
And now Liv Morgan fighting back, but Carmella back onto the offense.
Landing on that toss.
right in the middle of her stomach.
Carmella, ouch! Bronco Buster! But is it enough to end it?
Bronco Buster by Carmella.
Carmella with good timing there.
Putting all that power to good use.
Now Carmella setting up for, I believe, her finisher. Totally forget what that's called. Well, whatever it's called. Liv Morgan able to get out of it?
She seems intent on injuring that back.
Well, what is that called?
She's got more fight in her than a bag full of Wildcats.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Bulldog!
That almost came out of nowhere.
That just echoed throughout this.
She's got the shoulders down.
And Carmella
kick out at two.
That was close.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue. She's calling her out. A powerful takedown. This could be it for her.
Code of silence. That's
she's
what it's called.
No, a kick out for Carmella.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you know Carmella's going to be light on her feet out there. Having a tough time getting back up here. As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she comes up with a big counter.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that.
Oh, Bronco Buster from Carmella.
Bronco Buster by Carmella once more.
Carmella is
now code of silence locked in. And Liv Morgan tapping out.
I paid way too much. He has to tap out.
Here is your winner, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
All right, well, next up we have X Division action as Jay Lethal going up against Matt Sydal.
Assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
All right, and here we go with this match.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And if you're in the Green Bay area and weren't able to get tickets to this show before it sold out, I urge you to visit WWE.com to check out the next time we're in the area.
Matt Sydal dominating in this match so far.
Into the turnbuckles. A spine-rattling flip lands.
And a nice move by Jay Lethal.
And back down the hard way. Not going to win many matches with that move. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. With authority.
Yeah, nice move there.
That's
and a kick out at two.
Or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Display of unmitigated strength.
Ain't no stopping him now. Look at this.
Now Jay Lethal with a pump handle slam.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Now Jay Lethal with the neck breaker.
Right there, guys.
And in for a cover here.
Yeah,
kick out at two.
Sure. I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Reverses it. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Huge slam right there.
He's in control now.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Now cover by Matt Sydal.
And there's a kick out at one.
And kick out at one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Pays for that one.
Competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way.
Oh man, what a
to the outside goes Jay Lethal.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, there's the reversal.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, he's such a tough target. What have we got here? Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Suicide dive by Matt Sydal.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. He's really taking over this match now. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Inside the ring now. Escapes trouble there. The ref might have to check him after that neckbreaker. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good, because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
An emphatic finisher. This is his opportunity to win this thing. That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back.
Now Jay Lethal in for a cover. And a kick out at two.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Whoa, talk about lighting it up. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Oh boy, he is rolling. Ill-advised move. Looking for the exclamation point. You have to think that's it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And Matt Sydal with the win.
Wow. That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this and the show of respect by the two.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
Well, a nice win for Matt Sydal, as next up it's our main event, as Christian going up against Bobby Roode.
His chances here tonight.
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up, and I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So yes, I do like his chances.
Oh,
opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bobby Roode.
Byron, I think it's safe to say that Bobby Roode's entrance has transcended sports entertainment.
Yeah, it's really become a pop culture phenomenon. I'm even seeing pro sports teams using his entrance theme now.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
Here we go, and Christian automatically just running towards Bobby Roode.
Possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition.
Last week we saw the beatdown backstage of Christian and Tomko. Christian obviously beating down Tomko. And I've received word that Tomko has been released.
Guys, I want to discuss Christian for a moment.
I mean, let me be honest. I really didn't know what else to really do with him.
To catch your breath. This matchup proves that every night could be
so,
the end of your career.
Yep, he's released.
Sometimes we act like we can predict how things are going to go, but the reality is it's up to the superstars in the ring.
And he hits with the dive. A thunderous elbow shot.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Knocking Christian off the apron.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
What an amazing display of power.
No, he reverses it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Back now inside the ring. How's this going on? How's the official missing this? This capacity crowd is beside itself.
And Bobby Roode with the spine buster.
Got him with the elbow drop. Bobby Roode with a kick.
Now Bobby Roode with the glorious DDT.
The damage has been done. Things don't look good for Christian.
In for a cover here.
Here.
And a kick out at two.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. When this guy's on, look out.
Christian from behind. First DDT.
Is it enough to end this match?
Inverse DDT by Christian, and now Christian's setting up for the kill switch.
Kill switch! He's back in control here.
And for a cover here.
Do it
And a kick out at two.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Knocking Bobby Roode to the floor of the arena.
Christian is looking for the finish.
Christian is definitely feeling this match right now.
Springboard crossbody.
And there's a dangerous knee.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
Bringing it back into the ring. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Inverse DDT.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but I'd love to have some.
Spine buster by Bobby Roode.
Glorious.
That might have done it, Cole.
Even better the second time around. Dodges that one. Showing an aggressive side here.
Now Christian in for the cover. And a kick out at two.
No, there's the reversal. It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display. He knows he's in trouble.
Roode's got the pump handle hooked.
With such authority,
Christian is in big trouble.
Can he score the pin?
And nearly a three count, but Christian's still kicking out.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Now Bobby Roode climbing to top rope.
Look out!
And completely missing. Now Christian going in for a quick pin attempt, but a kick out at two.
Ain't no stopping him now. First DDT,
but he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That'll likely do it, Michael. Nice. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Nope, reverses it.
Reversal by Bobby Roode, and a spine buster.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
This is going to frustrate Christian.
Great offense by Christian. Will this be it?
That kick out at two.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Now
all
Christian.
All he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier.
With the spear.
But can he follow up here?
Oh, and he reverses it. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The spine buster once more by Bobby Roode. Glorious.
Christian is in big trouble.
That'll readjust your spine.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used.
Now, Bobby Roode setting up for the glorious DDT.
And there it is, boys.
Such incredible. And I think it's all over now. And Bobby Roode with the win.
Here is your winner, Bobby Roode.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Well, a nice win for Bobby Roode. And that's it for Impact Wrestling, and I'll see you this Sunday for the Royal Rumble pay-per-view.